Sane mitana soye tu kosi sikelela tina lusa fomayo more na bundu kase chava sa eso o felice tinto aleva svelie se chabasa, South Africa, Haiti, Lofa, Lonsa, Yemo, Haiti, Tita, Panonsi,
see me? All right, guys, can you all hear me? Okay, so South Africa is quite diverse. There's a lot of languages, a lot of cultures. So we're going to do the main five tonight. I'm representing a Afrikaner Boer, basically descendant, but European descendant. We've got Kimmy over there, who is a Cape Malay descendant. We've got Ricky, who is a Muslim. We've got Sandy, who is a Khoza woman, and of course, infamous Sean, who is a Zulu. Quickly, we have got our five national symbols, if we can just have them displayed. Let's just swap the slide. Swap that one. All right. That is our national animal, the Springbok. Also, that's the name of our rugby team, who wins basically every time. All right. Okay, so not always. Next one. Alright, that is our national tree, the yellowwood tree that grows in the Knysna regions, south of South Africa. Yeah, much more south. Next slide. That is our national flower, the King Protea. It is a beautiful pink flower. Next slide. That is our national bird, the blue crane. They are really big and very scary. Next slide, please. That is the Galjoen, our national fish, quite an ugly fish. I don't know why they picked it. But yeah, that's it. That's all our thank yous in South Africa. And lastly, we would like to do a tribute song to the late elder statesman Nelson Mandela. Thank you.
Asimbona,
Asimbona,
Oh,